Hey guys, Worker Bears, and welcome back to my FIFA 16 Juventus career mode where last time I left off I picked up wins in the league over Alettia and Sassuolo. In this episode, I have the Turin derby against Torino, and I have the crucial Champions League match against Brescia, the Mönchengladbach, where if I win, I'll have qualified for the knockout stages, and I won't have to. And the results of the final two group games will not matter. But first, let's take her in. Do this. This is actually interesting because it was only two. Episodes ago, in the episode where I played Inter Milan in the league, they were playing AC Milan. A draw between them and Milan, which allowed me to open a 5-point gap of AC Milan. So, well, I don't know if they meant for that to happen, but. I appreciate them helping me out. Not enough that I'm going to treat this like any other game. This is a derby. I have to win this. There is no excuse for not giving it your all in every match. Especially derbies. Derby. He's probably more club than all the matches combined. Start off with a corner. Our devil is going to fit in for Anderson. Still looking for his first league goal. He scored in the Champions League, but he's not scored in the league yet. But Ibala is scoring in the league, though. If he missed last, so he killed it against Sassuolo. Scoring yet another hat trick, his third of the season. In a 4-0 win. Anderson. Pass didn't go off as well as I hoped. To the sub, who's put 2 goals in 2 games in the league. 3 goals overall. Well, I said in the last episode when he scored, I thought it was his first goal. Those were his first goals in the league, but he had already scored in the Champions League, so that's my mistake. He has now 3 goals in all competitions, but he had played in the Cup. But I saw the first Cup fixtures coming up in January, which is fine by me. Less fixtures going into the January transfer, the way I have to play, get better. That's why it's crucial to qualify here for the knockout stage, facing the Champions League in this stage. If I do, you guys are going to get 2 special videos. Close the next. 2 videos are going to be special. Dybala, he scored again. And that's 12 now for in the league he's got. Pretty easy one, if I'm being honest. A tapping. Well, as I was saying, if I qualify for the knockout stages in this episode, then the next 2 episodes are going to have 3 matches in each. Yeah, 3 matches in each. So, hopefully I can beat Mr. Gustin.
Yeah.
You know, British Simmons and Gladbach. And I can give you guys those two episodes with three matches. Makes the video a bit longer, but awesome. See that? A bit more special. And after that, I will be in the January transfer window. And some video. You know, I am looking at possible transfers. First team transfers as well. That ball opportunity, oh, boom! Is he gonna score another hat trick? It could happen, you know. Could happen. He's only one goal away now. 13 and in the league now. Unlucky for some. Very unlucky for Torino. Oh, and they are loving it. 3 shots, 2 goals. Life is good. Life is very, very good. I'm not seeing a lot of from Marta since it's the formation change. Back in the second episode, he scored only one goal since then, and another few assists. I've not seen anything other than a few assists. Nah, it's not good enough. It's one of the main reasons I'm looking at. That's the players I'm looking at. All I have is good. It's not like it's the best. I could improve. And, if need be, I will. Oh. The bot is through. Marta! It's only his second goal since the formation change, and that was a whole night ball. I probably should have chipped the keeper, if I'm being honest, but it was a beautiful ball. Probably could have gone around him. Now I'm looking at it back. But it's 3-0. Rata has got a goal for himself. Still. That doesn't really show off your talents, Mark. I mean, I was expecting a lot more. You know what I mean? Probably shine better if I was back playing the 2 up front formation. But I thought about it. But I've been thinking about it, but I don't want to go back to that formation. This 4-3-3, it's working. It is. I mean, I'm much more comfortable. I don't know what it is, but 4-1-2-1-2 works with Liverpool, but it's no 4-3-3. That's where it's at. So I think I'm gonna stick to that unless it stops working. For some reason. I'll keep the 4-1-2-1-2 as an option. I mean, I'm not going to disregard it as a possible option at some point. But I think my main information is going to be 4-3-3. And I'm just gonna make those adjustments in January. And they will not be small adjustments by any stretch of the imagination. Followed by Dabala! Brilliant! Could you guys stop following the opposition long enough for me to get the ball and get a fourth goal? Because that would be a real big help, thanks. Oh boy! Get that out of here for a good clearance by Pogba. Not taking any chances. Anderson tries to send. Here. Goes for goal. It's straight at the keeper. Brilliant. And Sammy. Very top class, really. And another foul. Brilliant. You know, just pile them on, you know. Why not? Get that out of here. There we go. There's half. Full time, sorry. I'm not two more goals for Dybala. Probably should have been a hat trick, if I'm being honest. We can't really complain. Improving two steps. That should get him up real quick. So Lisa's gone up to a 78. That's good. Very good. We got an A. That's good. Very good. And see, I was harsh in some off-screen listing, you know, players. There's I will look into those contracts after the video. Contracts aren't coming up, I just want to make sure that they're good. I want to try something a bit controversial. I'm going to drop Marta. Let's see how this goes. Otherwise, it's going to be the same team. Just Cuadrado is going to play on the right, and then put Anderson back in his regular position of left mid. He can play right mid, and he's been doing very well there. Or just his regular position is left. emotional moment. Back at Borussia Park so soon. I wasn't expecting to be back here so soon. Feels like I just left. I'm just glad back like yesterday. One of those, isn't it? I can't let it get to me though. I have to be professional and I have to be him. Okay. And, oh yes, Cuadrado! What a start. Juan Cuadrado will stray away. Maybe this is the... Maybe Cuadrado is telling me he is the answer. Maybe this is the answer. Cuadrado, and what is his first start? Under me, not including preseason, because he got injured. No, wait, no, it's not his first start. He played in the first two games, and then he got injured. This change of form just bagged him a goal. This is his first start in the new formation. And all of a sudden, he's already gotten a goal. One goal and one appearance is back. Two goals in about 11. Well, there's a back dive ball. Cuadrado again! He scored again! In his first appearance under the new formation, he's danced his way to a brace. Only dive ball has scored a hat trick so far. And so far, he bagged three of them. Could Cuadrado bag big one for himself? He's already got two. It's not even close to halftime yet. Who knows? Maybe you only need to make one signing. Cuadrado! He's gonna get it! He has got it! He's got his hat trick! Very silly mistake from Summer, something I never saw him do. Well, I was at Russia Dark. Mention that back. Unless it's dormant. Cuadrado has bagged himself a hat trick. Inside 27 minutes. Jansen is a way into my good graces. I put him in to see how this would go, and he bagged a ow! Wow! Okay. Was not expecting that. Raphael, I knew he could hit him, but damn. He shut me up real quick. Raphael was one of those players who didn't particularly play a lot while I was manager. Not for any particular reasons. Just never could find a reef in the drop who was ahead of him. But oh, he missed. He missed. That's usually bread and butter. What the hell? Is that ball thrown off by someone other than him scoring a hat trick? Anderson. Oh, he's already gotten one against in the Champions League. This is his only goal to date. That's more like it from Dybala, producing at least a save, not blasting it wide. Smallo. Was a 2-3 firsts in this match. And now with a penalty. Oof, Johnson fouling Anderson. The firsts are, this is the first game in the Champions League I've scored more than once. It's also the first game all season that I've conceded a goal. I don't mind it being against Borussia Dortmund. It was a good goal as well. Well, not a lot much Buffon could have done about it. I probably could have done better defensively, but what can you do? It's also good to first start under the new formation, and he's taken to it like a duck to water. You wouldn't think. I think it was his first game since I changed the formation. You'd think he was playing the whole time. I think this has become my new starting lineup. I don't know if Morata will get back in. He'll still play from time to time, but he's hopes to play in a regular first team football. I've got I'm out with a hat trick, like from Juan Cuadrado. And our first, this is the first time I've had to play in this pinkish kit, so there's that. Maybe that's what it was. Cuadrado who has good luck when he's wearing pink, I don't know. Maybe he doesn't. I don't know. I don't know the man. Maybe he does. Who knows? Maybe that's why he changed. That'd be a weird thing. That's true. I doubt it. Okay, anywhere near our goal with that football, boys. We've already seen how deadly he can be. Cuadrado. Whoa, ball! Oh, Anderson, how did you miss? Close. Kadira. Morglum whipping the cross. Didn't find Mandzukic as I had hoped. Hit Anderson. Show is deflected out for a corner. Put your hand down, Strenzel. It's a corner. It's definitely a corner. I mean, yeah, hit you! I thought I did. Oof. Good save by Summer. It's cleared out by Strenzel again for another corner. Yes! They fell for something that I did with them. They fell for the short corner routine. They were prepared for it. And Mandzukic, Heather's homie, beats Wendt in the air. Wendt isn't the biggest defender. Mandzukic is always going to win a battle in the air with just about anyone. With his David Schwimmer face. Seriously. Am I the only one who sees that? Why does he look so much like David Schwimmer? Or for those of you who never watched who are like, who? He's Ross from Friends. Is what most of you would know. Or if any who are for very young children, he's the giraffe from Madagascar. Yeah. That's who he looks like. Seriously. Look at it! It's scary how much they look alike. Wait, a goal for Pogba as well. Cool. Good cross. This shot deflected in. I think it's still going to give it to him though. Deflected in off of... I see what deflected in. Where did it deflect in off? I couldn't see his number in the replay. It's definitely Pogba's goal. Yeah, it's definitely Pogba's goal, but I couldn't see who it deflected in on. Maybe it doesn't matter. I guess it doesn't really matter. Yeah, it wouldn't matter if it was an own goal, but it's not, so I guess it doesn't matter. Ah, oh, come on, Ross. Don't make me divorce you, Ross. people who get friends. I mean, it's not as bad in his picture, but in the game, they look like they could be twins.
What the fuck is that?
That doesn't even make any sense. Let's see. 1-1 between Seville and Man City. Then again, their result doesn't matter. I'm still qualified for this. Knockout stages of the Champions League. Woo! And I just saw I'm temporarily 8 points clear. I say temporarily because Milan have a game in hand. Annoying.
But yeah, now
You will get head dust. Who? Three matchups. Folks, next week. And they should be full of excitement. I definitely think that this is going to become my new starting 11. If my dog will stop barking. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Hey, like if you did, and subscribe for more.